fantastic backcourt facing off tonight in this one, Spitty. Let me ask you, do you think this is a guard-centric league right now?
Kevin, it is. And no matter how tall you are and what position, pretty much 90% of the guys now can dribble, they can pass, they can shoot. We have guys that are seven-footers that we're calling guards. So I think right now this is a guard-oriented league.
And with how Scott's built, he generates a lot of power into his shot. That's why it looks so easy from deep.
Now here's Anthony. Let's go. Johnson with the block. And they get it back. Chandler, no good.
The defense ready for him on that possession. They had to be because he is so strong in the paint.
And here is Lynn. Guys are looking for a spark here.
Yeah, a cold stretch offensively for sure.
It's Anthony with the drive. And it's Anthony with the jam.
And really, Lynn has a terrific feel for this offense. Just seems to know whenever one of his guys is open.
Outside, Scott. And good, coming off the assist by Magic Johnson. Scott's got six.
And he likes to get in a rhythm early. Nice triple.
Pass to Chandler. Over Abdul-Jabbar. Abdul-Jabbar with the block.
And beyond the obvious physical skills, Kareem just has a great understanding for the game. Times his move perfectly to get that shot.
Johnson attacking. Magic knocks it down. He shot 52% from the field in his years with the Lakers.
Just setting the tone.